Once upon a time, there was a rooster. He was a most noble rooster and had a great passion for the night sky and all its wonders. His job was to watch the horizon and announce the coming of the dawn to all the folk of the land. Time passed like this until one night, something strange happened. The rooster bravely gave chase. But it was no use. Without the night sky, everything was askew. Neither the land nor the animals could sleep. And so we're becoming completely burnt out and exhausted. Without the moon to guide it, the sea had gone astray and was roaming the land, robbing off licenses. With his community in turmoil and his traditional way of life having been destroyed, the rooster drifted into a spiral of depression and alcohol abuse. One day, whilst wandering around looking for cigarette butts, the rooster made a discovery. And so, the rooster set off, following the trail with great curiosity. And so the rooster was triumphant, and he emerged to spread joy and peace across the land again. He then set about trying to make things right with the help of his hammer and Tom, his trusty stepladder. And so, all was well once again, and the rooster and his friends could relax with the cool night sky draped over their heads.